Get in a box and just go to sleep for the rest of the dog until they get one baby and then he fires up. Now we out here with the hog hammers today. Some good buddies of mine, Will Stewart, Chad Barnes.
You know,
two of the guys that let me come out here hunting with them a good while back. Really got me into this hog hunting. We done caught several good boars on this place right here. Seems like every time we come here, we get one. There's some big nasties out here. These guys got a lot of land to hunt today. We're gonna see if we can make a showing, put some good footage out for y'all. Hog hammers, see if we can get it done.
Let's go get them.
Get them, yeah. This is Bobby. One of our lead strike dogs, has been for a couple years, and he's good.
This is Jax.
Apollo.
Oh. This is Jax right here. Let's see if we can go find him a pig. Hey!
Bobby!
This is Apollo. We've had him one day. We don't know shit about him.
Man, it's Porky.
That's Porky, we don't know what he is, but he's a catching some bitch.
Chase Womack special.
Yes, sir. Chase Womack special. Mac attack. Cool, caught a pretty good bit of hogs.
He should have been, man. Cool hand loose.
Cool hand loose, yeah. This is Hammer. Hammer time, baby.
Yeah.
That's a bay.
Skin. Stay
that way.
We can drive or walk. I don't think we can get in that
okay.
Spot.
There's bay. You're
going to
let Matt go?
Yeah. Back up.
You want it, Will?
Hell yeah. That's been a good investment.
Let me get you out of the lead, Will.
Well, he ain't real big, but it's a good start.
Yep.
Hey, Bulldog, his ass, huh? Bay dogs ain't even here, are they?
No.
They were just barking, fighting over it.
Bobby and Jackson rolled out again.
Hey, make them force there barking.
It was.
Was it?
Forest and Hammer.
Did you say foreskin?
Forest.
Oh.
No, Jax yelped.
What was all that noise?
Coming in hot.
Yeah.
a good one, boy.
That's a good hog.
That's a good one, boy.
That's a fish.
Get him, boy.
Catching him. He won't be back, I promise you. Hell yeah, hog hunters. Hammers. Hog hammers. Woo! Swamp Hog Mafia, babe. Teamed up today, we put it on them.
Solo.
Hey, this hog right here, we dumped a hound out on a track we seen.
No shit.
That bitch went in there. About 300-400 yards and finally worked him up. Kurt always went in there, gave her a little backup, shut this bad boy down.
Shut them down.
Hey.
Old Dixie.
Hey.
Black and tan. Chase Mac. Mac. Thank you, brother.
And Mac Attack finished
right here,
it off. Shut him down, baby.
First one by himself right here. First time by himself. I'm
Hell
proud
yeah.
of the little nigga.
That is a bad ass. He still won.
Well, I want that knife.
Let's go get an old baby. Come on, show them
what you can do. Come on, baby. Show them, mama. What you can do.
Get on, baby, girl.
We can hunt her a
week
straight every day. I feed her about this much food
every
day.
Evening.
Thinking she'll lose weight.
Up there by the eight. That oat patch, yeah.
And she'll go
10-12
miles.
He's like, he's hunts on Lee Alford.
She don't
like,
stop. She don't know what quit is.
Big A. He said he's been catching.
That's 200 right now.
Yeah, they're further than her. She's 140.
She'll catch up. Hopefully they'll be right on them.
Uh-huh.
It's a good one.
Hey,
Stay hard, baby.
There she
one
is.
One stick wonder.
Woo! Woo!
Oh, Dixie, son.
You ain't lying. She got in there and did it.
Pal, put the smack down, baby.
Didn't know about it.
He didn't know. He don't know what a bait is.
Nope. Couple more hauls.
He's gonna learn, though.
He's gonna learn. There you go.
Hell yeah.
Hey, that's a good pig, though, too.
Hey, let's get behind him. Hold on, Dump. I want you to get this on footage.
Come on, man.
Hey, it's a good boy. Here, Dump, will you pull him? Tie him to a tree right there behind you.
All right, guys, you ready? We're here today. Swamp Hog Mafia, Hog Hammers, Chad Barnes, Will Stewart. This is the second one today.
Yes, sir.
I don't know what, if we got any good footage on that first one, but he's a hell of a hog also.
Yes, sir.
We got it.
Woo!
Gump, you want in it?
On another one, too.
Hell yeah.
All I got to say is Gump Daddy Productions, baby.
Shit done, son.
Real life, none of that bullshit.
None of them pin
hogs. Swamp Hog Mafia, Hog Hammers, Texas,
Will,
baby. We're coming for you, Florida, Georgia, South Carolina. Better bring it hard, son. Better bring it hard.
Hell yeah.
He didn't hit head that time, though.
How about you, Carl?
Done.
Carl, what you got there, boy?
I think you get me a trophy, babe. Hold that for me, Brother Chad.
This is like a little coon-ass trophy.
They got the Mason Mafia, and then we got the Swamp Hog Mafia.
Break it over, Will.
She gone.
I don't want to hit your hand, Carl. Which one's your bad finger?
One more time.
It'll twist one more.
One more time.
Hold on, Carl.
There you go.
Now you can slip it. Yes, sir!
Hell yeah,
what you talking about, baby? That's it right there.
Smile for days, baby.
Hold it. Oh, yeah! Squealing no more! Anyways, we're here with Clayton Stewart, aka Hog Daddy, Chad Barnes, myself, Will Stewart, and we're here in Caldwell, Texas.
On the Alford Ranch.
On the Alford Ranch, trying to get you a little bit of action.
Not a hog.
Stay tuned, baby.
We'll
it's
find
coming
one.
For you.
Yes, sir.
Get her done.
Yep. Hey, you gotta get Clayton.
We got one bait, Dave. We're going to him. Watch that pipe.
That Matt caught him himself.
Oh, look at that. What, just breaking loose?
Yes, sir.
Good dog. I like that dog. Come on, yeah.
Hey, on another one.
Another one.
Is it him? Yeah. They bait him up. He's caught, listen. He's caught. He's got another one caught.
Catch another one.
Get it on.
Cut hog. Where's the lead? Cut hog.
Tell him about
there you call. Go. See you. Skin him. That dog's gonna catch three. Number three. Hell yeah. That's a good one. Oh my God, hang on. Oh fuck. Oh no. Oh, that's the hose, Joe.
Yeah.
Fuck. I thought it was the... Whoa.
Brother,
where the hell y'all been?
You know I was coming. I was sitting there trying to get a pot of those bitch ass across the creek.
Whew. Number three for the night, bro. Tola.
You know better than that, Carl.
Five.
You know I'm gonna be there.
Five holes today, babe.
You sure that ain't fucking Max Mouth?
Yeah, I don't think so. He told that son of a chuck.
Oh, yeah. Little nigga dog doing work, baby.
Crusher, babe.
Doing work.
He had one by himself.
Leave me at the bottom. I am lost forever. Letters from the dead say goodbye. Sorrow falls upon us. This will be the last time. Days begin to end, but I'll get by. Shut your eyes, all will be abandoned, none will shine. Gather the broken and leave this life lying in the earth, side by side. Into the nothing, faded and weary. I won't leave and let it fall behind. Live for the
y'all. Scump Daddy here. Hope y'all enjoyed that footage. Sure was fun making it. Man, we had a blast this past weekend. It was action-packed the whole time. For as soon as we got there, we caught that little hog and then onto that big old nasty boar. And then all throughout the day, into the night, man, we just had a blast just hunting together and having a good time. Had some good dogs out there. I'd like to just say thanks to the hog hammers for letting us come up there. And another thing I'd like to say to let everybody know is that the hog hammers have officially accepted to be a part of Swamp Hog Mafia. So our crew has gotten bigger and better. And that ain't nothing but good that's going to come out of that. The only problem about this past weekend is we'd had a little problem with the GoPro footage on the catch dogs. We had one technical error, and then, you know, just stuff happened, and we didn't get no real good footage of the catch dogs. But, you know, sometimes it happens, but we did get some good footage. We had a good time, and let's face it, hunting is all about having a good time and enjoying being with your friends and family and just, you know, going out there and getting in the woods. We're going to head up to Caldwell this weekend again, see what we can make happen with the new and improved Swamp Hog Mafia crew. We're going to check back in with you next week. Hopefully we'll have some more footage for you. Hope y'all enjoyed. Keep checking it out. The other thing I got right here is little t-shirts. This one right here will fit my son Landon. He's about 8 months old. I don't know if you can see it real good, but Carl's wife, Angel, got them designed for us. And they look really, really, really good. We got stickers as well, which I'll post a picture after this little clip right here. But if y'all are interested, let me know. We can get you one in the making. I appreciate it, y'all. Stay tuned for the next video. Gump Daddy out.